Hi, Divas. It's Nephew Mac David 3 here, and I am doing something a little different today. I actually decided, because where I lived at, I've lived here for about 3 years, and it's an apartment, and it's all white walls, and I figure I was looking at houses for a minute, or a condo, trying to see what I wanted to do. But since I haven't decided yet, I decided I'll be here for a little bit longer, at least another 2-3 years. So I was like, you know what, I might as well just go ahead and kind of get rid of some of these white walls. So just to give you an idea, you see back here, you see all that white, the door. But let me just show you. This is my bathroom. There's some light here. Plain. Boring. See that? White. One little picture. You can see my little thing in the corner there. My vanity or whatever you want to call it over the tank. I don't forget what they call that thingy. Little storage thingy. And you see here, white door, just close the door. Which is acting up again. White, and the tile here. See the tub area. So what I am going to be doing, which you can probably see something different right over here, this wall used to be white. I decided today to start doing just doing a little redecorating. So since they allow me to paint, as you can see, top to bottom, kind of matches my curtain here, which I'll pull out so you can see that. But I may switch the curtain up too. But purple is one of my favorite colors. So what I decided to do, which I don't know how this is coming out, I decided to paint this purple first, I gotta find a color thingy. But it's like a light mauve color. And then I put a French cream over it. Kind of use the sponge effect to do it. It's hard to tell, I got a small bathroom. But I'm gonna do this wall the same way. This wall, take the picture down. And I'm gonna redo the whole bathroom, so. I'll just take y'all through me redoing the bathroom because I'm basically doing this on a budget, trying to save up money for other stuff, for a house, a condo, whichever one I decide to get, and also trying to go to IMATS Toronto 2010, so hopefully I see y'all there. But I'm saving up money for stuff like that, so right now I'm just kind of like doing little bitty stuff just to kind of make this feel more like home, because most people know when you're in an apartment, and hopefully y'all can hear me over this fan. I can't stand this fan. I'm gonna see if I can get that changed too. But when you're in an apartment, a lot of times you can't change the walls. You can't really change too much. You can add something like a different color shower curtain. And that's usually about it. Can't do too much really in the bathroom. But they said I could paint, so I decided I would start with the bathroom since it's the smallest room. And then the other thing I'm thinking about is painting my room. But I haven't decided on what colors yet, so right now I'm just going to do a little series on, I guess we'll call it, decorating on a budget. So, like I said, we're going to start with the bathroom, and I'm just going to start painting in here first, and I've already started. And I like what I did. My son loves it, so most likely I'm gonna give it a couple of days, see if I'm really feeling it, because if I'm not, this wall will be white again. But that wall there will be white again if I'm not really feeling it after a couple of days. Back to me now. But if I'm really feeling it, then I'll go ahead and keep it. And let me just do something real quick. Y'all can see. Yes, I worked at Wendy's before I was employed a month. Oops. Fun times.
Okay.
I'm about to just show y'all. Basically, I'm just gonna do this real quick, because this is just gonna be a quick video. Basically, what I did, I went to Lowe's and picked up, these are like pint size, wait a minute. Yeah, half a pint. This is half a pint, what they call the sample pint. And you see here, it is $2.49 each. And this thing is still practically full after doing that wall. This is just about almost empty. I think I have enough to do the small portion of the wall over here. So I'm gonna go back and get a quart, I think, of this. And that should be enough to finish the job. But as of right now, I just have these two. And I shouldn't need any more of this because I'm basically just using that, like sponging it on. And I'm just using this sponge here to sponge it on. Once I go get the other paint and I finish cleaning the other walls, what I will go ahead and do, let me get back up. Had to reach down to get that stuff. But what I will go ahead and do is probably have my son take me while I'm painting so you can see how I'm doing this and how I'm actually doing everything. So I will get back with all my divas later, and I will chit chat with you later. Hope you all having a blessed day, and thank you to all my new and old subscribers, and hopefully I'll be able to upload this weekend. And I will chit chat with you all later. See ya.